Hi everyone, David Ipiam here.
And I'm Lindsey Ostrasser.
Co-founders of Relationship Zen. So we're about to do our first workshop ever at Now Common called Loving Unconditionally.
Yeah, we're going to be reflecting about self-love and self-appreciation first, and then we're going to move it to self-love with your partner as well as appreciation with your partner or potential partner.
Yeah, so we're going to welcome people shortly. I'll go downstairs and then we'll see what we come up with. The ego operates out of fear, it makes it very difficult to connect with other people. So by image making, often the ego looks for someone to blame for its unhappiness.